at home, and welcome to the September Russellville City Council meeting. We ran a little bit long on our Finance Committee meeting, and the public who may be viewing this on TV, we are now in the process of getting ready to start the regular council meeting for this evening. We'll wait just a moment till everybody finds a seat. Please come on in. Come on in and find a seat, folks, so we can get the meeting started. Thank you. At this time, I'm going to call the September Russellville City Council meeting to order, and I'm going to ask you to stand. Pastor Gail Brooks, First United Methodist Church, will lead us in our invocation, followed by the Pledge of Allegiance.
Let us pray. Good and gracious God, we come before your throne tonight giving you thanksgiving and praise for all that you are and for all the many blessings that you have bestowed upon us. God, we thank you that we are certain tonight that all that we have and all that we are is a gift from you. And we pray, dear God, that you would assist our mayor and the city council and all who are present tonight to make good decisions that benefit all who live in this place and take care of the resources that we have been blessed with. We thank you, God. We praise you. Please pour out your spirit that all that we do might glorify you. In Christ's name, amen.
Amen.
Please join me in the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you. Be seated. Thank you, Pastor Brooks. At this time, I'm going to ask the Chairman of the Finance Committee to give his report, Mr. Horton.
Thank you, Mr. Mayor.
Excuse me, I jumped ahead. I need to get you to approve the minutes. Please give me a thank you.
Motion to approve the minutes, Your Honor.
Second.
All right. We have a motion and a second. All those in favor of that motion say aye.
Aye.
Thank you very much. I was looking at your finance meeting there, Mr. Horton. Just about 30 minutes behind.